Hello, my name is Jurgis and I'm director of Isaac. I'm really happy that you chose our film to your festival. The film discusses themes of guilt, friendship, love, regret and self-liberation in the difficult historical context of the Holocaust and the post-war Soviet era in Lithuania. While writing screenplay together with my screenwriters, we wanted to comprehend the everyday life of post-war world, and through that to better understand the people and the society, how it formed in the shape of the former tragic events, how whether the ideas of the film should be relevant during any historical period, as well as nowadays, as Isaac is about a constant fight within a human being, with himself and his environment. I wouldn't call this film a historical drama. I think of it more like a dream about a period of time where we tried to reinvent history through stories, photographs, and films in order to create our own world. I see it more as a bad dream from which you can't wake up. Isaac is my first film, my first baby, and it's a complex film. It demands concentration from you, the viewer. Try to get in the mood of the long takes. And I hope that you will enjoy the film. Thank you very much.